Feels nice being under that management with Tyson Fury, Sam Lovell, Cal Franklin. I've been to awards before, like Welsh Area Awards, and it was nice to find out my name on the actual on the list, you know. So obviously for KO of the Year, and then runner of prospects. So that was good.
You know, obviously I want to get some kind of title fight this year. Maybe next fight happens, fights get over the way, eight rounder, and then after that maybe try and get at least a Welsh title fight.
It's been a real good training camp. I've been getting my sparring in, been going out to different gyms, and it's gone real good.
It's a big achievement, really, you know, and it's one of many awards, hopefully, you know, all going well in the future.